Yeah, I mean, you guys can't see, but it's like, he looks like a, you know, I wouldn't get mad if my sister brought him home. You know what I mean? So there are the people that you do get mad with, and I have a sister-in-law, and she's feisty. Her name's Danielle. She's also Alex, the bass player's sister, so it's a strange breed. It's like, it is awkward, you know, it's like a Gaslight Anthem family band. See, you know, the mystique, it's gone. Under the hat, there's nothing but hair, you know, it's just mystique. All right, so me and my friend Dave, we're using this as an excuse to hang out away from home. So we said, let's go on a weekend trip, and we're going to get wasted every night and gamble, rob banks. And then our wives said they were coming. So here I am. Got all my money in my pocket. No danger. The streets of Washington, D.C. That's it. Your president seems like a nice guy. He lives here. You guys doing all right with him? Yeah. He hangs out. You know, I see him on the TV hanging out. Yeah. Dude, we have a newspaper. Do you get the Onion down here? See, people who live anywhere in like the New York area, they think that things only happen there. Like, they only come out. Magazines only are invented for, you know, people who live in the five boroughs. But it's not true. Apparently you have the Onion. But I saw that bit. I'll get to the thing. You know, I'll get it. Don't worry. I'm not going to cheat you out of your ticket money. They got the president on the phone, and he's walking, and it just says, President walks out on country. And it says, I inherited a substantial debt, a recession borderlining on nothing we've ever seen. I'm going out to get some cigarettes. And then he never comes back. And poor Joe, just standing there, I guess I gotta be the president now. The president walks out, I'm gonna go, I'll be right back, I gotta get some cigarettes. He totally could do it. And nobody would be mad at him, you know, because he'd smile at you and be like, I know Robert De Niro, it's fine. No, I like him, I think he's gonna be all right, I think so. His wife's fancy, you know, she's got good arms. Nice lady, no disrespect, much respect. You guys know that band Murphy's Law?
Yeah!
Yeah. The singer, Jimmy, he always says he's very, very New York. He's from Queens. And he always goes, anytime he says something, if he really likes her, he'd be like, that was a good set, man, much respect. And Jimmy will scare the crap out of you no matter what you do, because Jimmy will tear you apart if you want it. You know, so you're always kind of scared, but kind of glad he's there. When he says that, it's like the, you know, when the Godfather's like, whatever he says, and then it's too long, 3 hours, I lost it, 15 minutes. Okay, and on and on, he talks. This is why I have a band. Benny would have been like 5 minutes ago. So, this song we wrote, we're writing a new record, this song we wrote in the beginning of the old record. I play with a guy named Alex, who's a guitar player, and he's amazing, and he just sits there in the room sometimes and does like these little things, and I told the story last night too, but I'll tell it again, it's a good story, and he doesn't know what he's doing, he just stands there, and then we all go, that's a good idea, and it goes, so this song came from that. He, Alex, is moving into an apartment in Hoboken, since you're so concerned. And he's waiting for a couch to be delivered. So, that is why Alex is not here. I'm also pretty concerned that his girlfriend wouldn't have let him. Just kidding.
Side of these walls, in a prison cell where we spent.
was getting out of New York. It was raining and her heart was like a tomb. My heart's like a wound. And I saw taillights last night in a dream about my first ride. Everybody leaves and I'd expect this much from you. I saw taillights last night in a dream about my old life. Everybody leaves and why wouldn't you? See, Mary, I worry and I stall every night of my life. But it's safe when they give the party. And I never had a good time. I sat by my bedside with papers, poetry by Estella. Everybody leaves and I'd expect as much from you. I saw tears.